Perhaps someday our sins can reclaim the Covenant.
All this advanced technology.
For what it's worth, I think you're a fine choice to take Father's place.
So you'll be the new director, huh? Father always did like to challenge our assumptions.
I fix one relay and two more start to fail. At least I'm not bored.
Take good care of yourself, and you won't want to see too much. I have to admit, the third generation sensor reads.
Good to see you.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia quite a handful.
May I be the first to welcome you, sir. We're looking forward to working with you.
I'm happy to be here, Dr. Fillmore. I hope I do the position justice.
I'm sure you will.
Right now, we're all here because it's finally time to stand up for ourselves.
Let's not be dramatic.
There's nothing dramatic about it. We're in a position to push back, to assert ourselves here. That's what we've talked about all along.
To bring you up to speed, obviously there are groups in the Commonwealth that stand in opposition with the reactor.
I'm sure the reactor will improve everyone's life. It's a great accomplishment.
Yes, but it's not just that. The Directorate has agreed that steps must be taken to ensure our safety in the long run.
Let's not beat around the...
As the incoming director, so...
If this has to happen, we keep the violence to a minimum. We're not out to destroy the Commonwealth.
Of course. It was never the intention to cause more harm than is necessary. As
sure.
We'd like your input on what direction...
Synths are the Institute's greatest strength. The more we have...
Well said. Thank you very much. That's all we have for them.
At last, we have power adequate to our needs.
Apologies. I have an urgent message from Z-114.
Your quarters have flooded, sir. There is danger of extensive damage to your personal effects.
Father. He's done remarkable things. I would not exist were it not for him.
From what I hear, that rogue sent the Libertalia to the
think I'd be above ground, suffering.
Ah, there you are. You've met with the director. I assume they made their intentions known? It was difficult for them to reach the decision to engage in open hostility. What about you? You agree with their decision?
It's the only way we can ensure the Institute's safety.
I'm glad you agree. None what comes next will be easy. You know, Father, it's no secret the depth of your... The question is...
I can't lie. They are.
Well... I won't ask for details. I'm sure. But these people...
They want freedom for the synths, that's all. They're not a threat to the Institute.
Of course, they claim they're about right. Surely you can... I'm afraid this...
What the heck was that Institute guy talking about?
Say hello!
What the heck was that Institute guy talking about? I don't like the sound of that.
If you're thinking safety, a long-range rifle lets you stay in cover and out of sight. But you might want a secondary weapon for flexibility.
Let's see what you got.
Self-defense at its best.
Something on your mind? You don't look so good.
The Institute has ordered me to kill you. All of you.
I guess they consider us a real threat after all. I suppose we should be flattered. So really, the question is, what are you going to do about it?
I'm afraid you all have to die.
Huh. Deacon vouched for you. I knew I shouldn't have trusted him. Or you. Work
together! Shit! We got company!
I heard what you did for old Travis. It was real nice of you.
big shitstorm at Bunker Hill, huh? As long as the Institute took a licking, I'm happy.
Thank you.